Hey everybody, and welcome back to FieldFox Fundamentals. Today we're going to be talking about the FieldFox's channel scanning app.
Yeah, channel scanning app's really cool. What it allows us to do is pick some different channels at different frequencies with an associated integrated bandwidth and measure the power at those channels. Today we've actually honed in on 8 different FM radio frequencies, right, with the correct integrated bandwidth to measure the power of each of those channels being received by the FieldFox right here.
So what we actually did was take a field trip, and we attached a GPS antenna to one port of our FieldFox, and we attached an FM receiver to the other port. And we drove around Santa Rosa making measurements of power every second, and we plotted these, the power of each channel, as we drove around the city.
Yeah, let's take a look at our data.
We started our journey up by Keysight, and we'll notice that the markers there are a little colder. They're more in the blue range. And that's indicating that the channel power at the frequency we're looking at was actually lower. And we're looking at a specific radio station right now, which is 100.1 FM. We traversed towards the downtown area and actually made our first stop in downtown Santa Rosa. As we get away from the heavy tree coverage around Keysight, the colors get warmer, indicating that our channel power is actually increasing. We then made our way over to lunch and had a nice bite to eat and hung out there for a while, and that's why we see a lot of data points in that area.
After lunch, we drove over to the lake, and you'll notice that the markers cool off, and this indicates lower power levels.
Which is cool, because you would expect to see low power levels when there's a lot of tree coverage. We can also compare 100.1 FM to, say, 88.3 FM, and we'll notice that the power of that second channel is much lower overall throughout our entire trip. And so you can really compare the different channels to each other to see which ones are strongest in your area.
So you can see how this app would be super useful to TV or radio networks trying to map out their power over a city.
Yeah, so please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.